Good morning, buenos dias. I am Brett May, and today I'm on site at Exchanda Huatuco. We're very excited right now because we just broke ground. We actually just had the pool poured. Now, you might be a little bit confused if you remember our last update. We actually did announce construction starting back in April 1st. Obviously, we've had some challenging times over these last few months, and just to let you know what happened, Easter time, we have many workers here in Huatuco that live outside of Huatuco, so Easter is a very important holiday for the Mexican people, and they really wanted to go home and see their families. So once this happened, because of the local COVID border restrictions, we couldn't get our crews back into Huatuco. So unfortunately, we were forced to stop construction for a little while, but that's why we're so excited right now. Mid-September, September 15th roughly, we started back to construction here at Exchanda. So the pool's poured, they're laying in perimeter fencing right now, compacting dirt and so on, and the process is just gonna really start from here. You may know of a very well-known and reputable builder here in Huatuco and developer called Dream Homes. Well, they're on top of this project, so you can have a lot of confidence it's gonna be done right, it's gonna be done well, and it's gonna be done on time. So Dream Homes, they're known for other developments such as Punta Arecido, Marina Park Plaza, I can go on and on, many luxury homes, so great reputation here around Huatuco, so we had a lot of confidence in the construction here. So right now, we are still selling Exchanda, and we're expecting things to continue to do a lot better now that we have construction started. Just so you know a little bit, to touch on the general Huatuco market, we've had very consistent sales since mid-March. I'm a very straight forward, honest guy. Those who know me, I'm very direct. And I'm gonna tell you, I was a little bit worried back in May and April. I wasn't sure what was gonna happen, but I'm very confident now. Sales have stayed consistent. We've done over one per week up until September. And then September here, we actually had a company record-breaking month. We actually tripled our sales from last year in September. So it just shows you how much confidence there is here in the Huatuco real estate market. People are reevaluating where they wanna be, where they wanna spend their time. If they can work from home, you can get down here and enjoy the good life and still get some work done. So Exchanda, we're starting at $134,900 for a two bedroom. Incredible pricing. That's just slightly under 800 square feet, 799 square feet. So great starting price here. There's a couple two bedrooms left. We have some second floor units left, and then the penthouses. These penthouses are actually three bedrooms. They have lots of terrace space, so two terraces on them. They're actually two-story units. So a beautiful design. It's designed very clean, simple lines. You can see in the renderings. The location, of course, is phenomenal. We are centrally located. It's literally a hop, step, and a jump over to McCarthy's, the pub and rock bar. Of course, I start with a pub first. You're right by where you can go grocery shopping. There's breakfast places, fine dining restaurants. The beach is literally only a 10-minute walk away. That's Huatuco's Blue Flag certified Earth Check Platinum area, Chaway Beach, Clean Beach Award. So it's only a 10-minute walk away. You're so close, you can walk right into downtown La Crucecita from here, right down Benito Juarez Boulevard. Many more restaurants, a few more steps away there. So the location is phenomenal. The product I know is gonna be phenomenal. The price is absolutely great. Whether you're looking for a two bedroom, something a little larger as a second or larger two bedroom, and then the three bedrooms, beautiful finishings inside. Everything's gonna be hardwood. They're all gonna be McQuill, which is a local tropical wood here in the area. So it's pretty much what you call termite proof. That's all throughout. Something they've added on since we reached out to you last about Exchanda is from the guest bedrooms on the the $135,000 units. They're putting in sliders so you can actually access the common area and pool area directly out from the guest bedroom. So check out below. You can see all the features, all the floor plans. We'll be waiting for you. You can reach us at info@baysidewatuco.com and have all your questions answered, pardon me, about Ixchicando Huatuco. I am Brett May. Adios.